You might notice a few changes to Lara Croft in the latest Tomb Raider video game. Lara is younger and less buxom. After all, this is a reset, a prequel to all previous games.
Since 1996, we've sold over 30 million Tomb Raiders.
Ian Livingstone has been with Lara since the first Tomb Raider game launched in 1996.
In past Tomb Raiders, the combat hadn't been as real as it might have been. So the decision was to make it that sort of gritty realism. And she was no longer armor-plated, Teflon-coated hero. Here was a character which you played as Lara, who could sustain damage.
And despite a recent controversy where one scene was characterized as an attempted rape, Livingstone says that's not so.
There was no rape implication. There was a threat which she survived by throwing off her adversary and indeed, overcame him and killed him within a matter of seconds.
So where should I go, Mike? Where should I go?
Livingstone was not the creator of Lara Croft, but he did discover her. One snowy night in March 1995, when he was looking at characters being developed by games maker Core Design. He was looking to buy Core Design for his firm, Eidos.
In the very last room, I guess you could say it was love at first sight, there was this amazing character on screen. It was the very first character with a 3D model in a 3D world, which was a female character. Here was one with a 3D character moving into the screen. And there she was, Lara Croft. And, we had to have her.
Livingstone and his business partner, Steve Jackson, were known for their role-playing books and games starting in the 1970s. Then they bought the European rights to the game Dungeons and Dragons.
And even though we had to live in a van for 3 months as we tried to get other people to understand this strange role-playing game, we never kind of shied away from the challenge. And we ended up opening our own shops because other people were reluctant to stock the games.
Video games naturally followed. And then, of course, Lara Croft hit Hollywood.
So, no doubt, if you've reset the game, then another film could be coming down the pike.
Well, it'd be great to have a film based on the reset. I can imagine it being an amazing film.
Livingstone stresses the next film or game has not been formally announced, but he says it would be crazy not to take the Lara of this decade into a whole new series of adventures on multiple screens. Jim Bolden, CNN, London.